there? Have you been in lockdown for months on end? Have you forgotten how to interact with human people? Are you nervous about participating in society again? Never to fear! Follow these simple steps and you'll be smoothly reintroduced to society in no time! Whoa! Hold your horses there! Where do you think you're going? Dressed like that? Outside people wear different kinds of clothes, remember? Why don't you swap those PJs for trousers or a skirt? That stain down your front makes you look like an absolute mess of a human. How about a fresh shirt? Much better! That's called a hairbrush, do you remember? How about you run it through your hair? Much better! Now you're ready to go! Oh, look over there! Another human being! That's right, they're really there! Not in a screen! Look, they're smiling and waving! Why don't you smile back? Not like that. No. Not like that. Close enough. If you don't want to pretend to be happy to see people, you could put on a mask. It conceals your true expressions and they're very stylish and fashionable. Once you've acknowledged each other, you could try a conversation. Things you could talk about include the weather.
There's weather today.
Yeah?
Or television.
Did you watch Line of Duty?
No.
Ask what they've been up to.
What up to have you been?
Oh, not much.
Or what their plans are.
Are you going anywhere nice on your holidays?
Nope.
Well done! You've maintained an in-person conversation with another human being. You must be exhausted. You've done really well. Interacting with people can be draining. Make sure you take time to rest and recuperate. This is your life now, remember? Waking up in the morning, putting on clothes, talking to people about mindless drivel day in, day out. Constantly contorting your personality and image to fit in with society when all you want to do is sleep and watch procedural cop shows.